when I decided to build my own brand and to start my own legacy, I wanted to represent like all the evolving textures that there is. So there are so many different textures and there are so many different types of hair, and I wanted it to be inclusive.